Hello, welcome to Juan Golf Class, welcome to the Weekend Round, Masters Division and Main Account. So, let's start with hole number one. Many players started to play. Welcome, good luck, Rob, and let's see what we can, the rough bumpers do on this Weekend Round. Come on! Okay, 15. Yeah, we are coming too short on these shots always. Great shot. Wow. Oh my God. Okay. Super close. Thank you. Look at this. I've been so many times in this rough, twice with my second account. So something between minimum and medium distance, I adjusted for four rings or so, more or less. Maybe a little more needed, but with a mini grade left, it came really, really close. Okay, 14.7. I will adjust this one for plus 30. So this is like 16.4 rings. Probably we'll need to adjust less. So this is 10, more or less this. Like 13 rings, not enough. Okay, not too bad. Okay. Nice on. So ending the warm up. So probably like 9.5 rings probably only with this club. This is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Looks pretty spot on. This will be probably close as well. Even better. Good luck. He was live. Michael, pleasure. So hole number two. Let's make this really fast. Looks like we are gonna get a replay on this one. This is 9 rings. Okay. Nice arm. Right in the hole. Oh, just a little short. Probably it's a replay. Our Michael. Okay, let's see the wind. Yeah, looks pretty. Yeah, I will use only about, I would say 6 only. Looking good. Sit. Okay. So we will be Very, very close to minimum distance. Okay, this is an interesting shot. Unlucky. So close to minimum numbers. So for wind of 12, 5.6 rings. My God. Wow, with the backspin of this club, the thing is to use the back part of the wind, the long, going longer and getting back to the pin. But with a big amount of tailwind, it will be tough to reach the pin, I think. Great shot. Let's see. And now it should be coming back, but as you can see, the wind is slowing down the ball. Okay, I will play this one, probably with my boot at plus 30. So 12.3 is 12.6 rings. Great shot. Good volume. hole number four. I think that if we have not a big wind, it's more or less plus 15, probably closer to plus 20%. No live players, only on hole number one. Okay. Ah,
great shot.
Bunker. Wow. So never been on this bunker before, let's see, looks a little uphill. I'm missing this one.
Nice arm.
Okay, hole five. 16.3. It's a pretty low wind. So we need more wind. We need a ghost ball probably on this one. Let's see the opponent. Five, 10, that was close, maybe curling.
Great shot.
So decisions about the wind. 16.2, I will go with it. All right. Good recovery, even with a good shot. So it means that more rings needed. Nicola, welcome buddy. Let's see how you do with your replay. So 11.9, not a good win on this one. So need to be careful. Let's see. Should be good. Wow. Look at this. It's all about the wind direction. Pretty bad on this one. A slight headwind. And probably with just a mini great shot, we could be dead on this one. Nice shot. I don't know if Nicolai is live or not. Anyway, I was on shot. Yeah, we over adjusted. Nice. So it's about minus 10 at least. Definitely a replay. Let's count the seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Perfect shot. Oh my God. That was laggy. I don't know what's happening, but let's play this one. Wow, this is going to be tough. And yeah, adjusting with our driver, I would say probably maybe plus 25. And probably playing at about mid numbers. So the main thing is that we need to aim very, very close to the green, but closer than Nicolas. And we don't have enough side spin to the left, so we will probably need to curve.
Perfect shot.
Pretty good shot for the wind that we had. So even aiming farther, we have enough backspin. So 11.2. This has been the distance, so about 8 numbers. Ball guide longer, much longer, as you can see. And about, I would say 10 rings. And we went long.
Nice.
Okay, I think that's all. Hole number 7. Nothing. Ah, great, 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 great. My God.
Shot.
Wow. Just trying to hit perfect. I will forfeit this one and going for the next. Okay. Shot. So hole 9, here we go. I think it should be okay. Let's see the bunker. Close to the bunker. Okay. Right. Pretty down his shot. So minus 13 with the par in the front nine. Mm. Okay. Let's see the wind we get. Okay, I like the wind. Perfect shot into the bunker.
Big shot!
Come on, guys. Come on. Wow. Wow, whew. Cool down. Oh, let's watch it again. Come on. Okay. Wow. I don't get it. It looks like minus 20 sometimes working and others not. Ocho, eight point. Looks a pretty low adjustment.
Perfect shot.
But then pushed a little. And it makes the shot much, much better.
shot.
Okay, we save this one. Okay, let's play this one. We will not have a very big amount of side spin with this ball, but with the wind that we have, we don't really need it. Okay, wind. I would say that we have more side wind than usual, so I will probably go with a little more of topspin. Let's see how long the opponent goes. It's a good shot. Okay, now we have more tailwind, so I will go with probably 6 and a little more, less than 6.5. Sit, sit, please, sit, sit, sit. Okay.
Great shot. Nice arm.
What a pain of... Sorry.
Big shot.
Okay, let's go for the next one. Wow. Awesome. Nice to see this shot from Bobby going for the sand bump. Wow. Interesting shot. Nice to watch. Get in the hole, please. Nope. We were really close in the opening and qualifying rounds with this shot. That's the main reason I didn't change my ball. Well, good luck. 12.6. Wow. I think we will have a win of about only 16, so we need to be careful with that. This one is looking very good. Ah, hit the tree. Oh, that was close. So 16.6. Bye bye. Okay. So probably using the short iron. Wow, that was close. This hole was really a good chance, but we over adjusted a lot for the wind on our driver shot. Probably another replay, I don't know. So let's see if we can, we can have a better wind. another. Okay, the wind is not very big. It's not very strong, but wow, look at this. We have headwind on this one. Excellent. Okay. Scary, a scary shot. Okay. Eagle. They're in the hole. Oh no. Long. Much better. Nice this is a replay. Get in the hole, please. Wow. Damn pat. Hate it. Thank you. Sí. Okay. Hole 17, Grayson. Good luck. Okay, the wind is pretty nice. Super shot, guys. Thank you. Come on. Let's see if we can play with Grayson on the last hole. Yes. Here we go. This will be long. What a shot. Okay, not the best score, but happy with the way we recovered from the pad on hole number 4. That's all. So minus 27, the bad thing about the minus 27 is the minus 25 fast tiebreaker, but it would be worse with the minus 26 in the weekend round, so not bad at all. So thanks Rayshon. And here we go, let's see. Okay, not too bad, currently 10th, probably it will be a top, I would say, top 20 maybe at the end of the tournament. Not too bad. Minus 27. Wow, lots of minus 27. So that's all. Thanks a lot for watching. This is the scorecard, and bye bye.